Today we're going to get into some nerve flossing. The first one we're going to start with is the median nerve. Now, pretty simple in theory, you want to use this for relief. And this is something you do sporadically throughout the day whenever you're feeling any kind of tension coming down. But it's for something very simple. You don't need any equipment. You just need your beautiful arms. So we're going to set up. There's two ways we can do it. I'll show you both. We're going to set the elbow just about shoulder height. Palm up towards the ceiling like you're holding a plate. You're a waiter. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to tilt the head in as we extend the arm out and then go opposite. We're going to tilt the head away as you bring the arm back in. I'm just grooving back and forth, keeping the eyes straight ahead, back and forth there. Alternatively, you could start with the arm long here, tilt the head in as you extend the wrist back, come in the opposite way. Try it out.